Assalamu alaikum people, this is the Chromes and you are watching About 1 Minute Tutorial. In today's lesson, we are going to learn how we can make the following ring. Open a new scene and create a prism. Increase the number of sides to 6 and delete all the faces except top. Duplicate the shape 4 times and arrange them in the following pattern. Now, combine everything and merge the vertex together. Insert the edges as shown and delete the top and the bottom faces. Now, select the top vertices and go in your soft selection settings. Make the fall off to linear and move the vertices in x-axis as shown. Extrude a little bit from top and bottom edges as shown. Now, go in your duplicate special options and create one instance. Place as shown and match those vertex and delete it. Now, create a cube and try to fit everything in that square as shown. Now, delete all the sides of the cube except front. Match the vertices as shown and flip it vertically. Now, extrude the following faces a little bit and delete them. Make sure that you have your pivot centered in your first object and make your plane child of the first object. Now, select your main object and snap it to the center of the grid. Now select the plane and rotate it 60 degrees in x-axis. Now combine everything and merge the vertex together. Insert the following edge as shown and create a mesh network. Now create a cylinder and rotate it 90 degrees. Reduce the subdivisions to 8 and delete the front and the bottom cap. Also, delete every other face and delete the history. Go in your mesh distribution node and set the distribution type to mesh and drag your cylinder in input mesh and change the method to face center and hide your cylinder. Now create a replicator node and zero out the offset position Z and increase the position X until they are aligned with each other. Now increase the number of replicants as desired. Now select your repro mesh, go to deformer, nonlinear, twist. Rotate the twist and play with the twist angle. Now again select your repro mesh and create a bend deformer. Also rotate the bend deformer. Type 180 in curvature and reduce its scale a bit. Also play with the twist angle to match them as close as possible. Once finished, duplicate your repro mesh and merge all the vertex together. To give it a thickness, select your model and extrude it in Z axis. Thanks for watching.